Welcome back to Heretic! Yes, like an... Hello, you. I have the ammo! He didn't die oddly. Did I get the fire mace in the last level? I did. Not like it matters that much. Let's not get hit all by all three. But yeah, more of E6... whatever? What are we on? 2? 3? We're on 2. And horrible noises of things. None of that. It's like all three bolts just wanted to go around the disciple. It's like, yeah, I don't want to hit him. What fun is that? Oh! We're gonna go back to the thing, because it feels like one of the platforms pushes me. It's, Corvus here. Of course, I need to get stopped. I need to stop getting harassed by, you know, Ralphs. There's one more, I know he's out there. Yeah, this platform pushes me. This one doesn't. This one doesn't. This one doesn't. Nope. But for some reason, this one does. Huh. That's... odd. Like, you figure it'd be all of them or, you know, none of them. Wonder why that is. Strange. No, I didn't think so. You know, so far, I'm liking the design of this. What? Why did they stick these maps into something that most people aren't going to, you know, get to? You know, it just seems very, very strange that they would stick some of their... Oh boy, that's a lot of them. They would stick some of their, honestly, best-looking maps in something that you can't play normally. That just seems silly odd. Am I the only person that thinks that's weird? Okay, enough of that. Shouldn't have walked into that. Salon paws and whatnot. There's a lot of Ralphs on this level. A lot of dead Ralphs on this level. No, he's still alive. Unfortunate. Hey, I saw that 200 armor. I have no way of knowing which one of you I've already hit. I know which one of you I didn't hit, because my aim is subpar. Again, the whole... Well, this is a problem. You know how rapids we... All the ways it was pushing you, the water, it made sense. Game? But that's honestly a little bit on the minor side. Might as well irritate all of you and take care of you all at once. actually gonna go through all of this, aren't I? Remember, RPG, the water moves you. Just because you think you've moved just far enough, it doesn't mean much on this level. Can't fit. It's a whole lot of hi. There's a whole lot of supplies on this level. Like, the last level, did the whole Rags of Riches thing pretty quickly near the end there, but, this almost seems like too much. Eh, whatever. What am I supposed to do? Question mark? Ah! So we've had like 15, 20 Ralphs so far, give or take, and like two gargoyles. Probably should move, instead of scratching my nose. It's all right. I've got like 6 crystal flasks just from this level, so I'm not really worried about it. I would like to stop taking shots to the face, however. That's entirely up to you, RPG. You know. I know we said in the last part that I don't really care too much about, you know, how well we're doing, because only 3 levels and the last one doesn't have an exit, and yada yada yada. But let's not die in the middle of the level, either. I can't backtrack, unfortunately. Where? Huh? Just, huh? Ow. If 6% life isn't need a condition that I could, why? If 6% life isn't a situation where I should use a Mystic Learn, I didn't. There aren't too many places where I could use it. Again, this seems like an excessive amount of supplies in this level. Like, honestly. I mean, I think the only thing I'm missing pretty much any of is crossbow. And there's a crossbow over there, so that's pretty moot as well. Can I fight something other than Ralph? Hell, I'll take 500 golems at this point. I saw the projectile game. What the heck? Jeez, there's a few of them in there. Let me guess. No? Although I have to admit that I'm still not quite sure on what I should be doing. Hello. Finally, something that isn't Ralph. Sheesh. Of course, there's like probably six or seven of them behind me, but it's fine. Jesus, I've got this like mining area. Not really RPG. There are blocks there. It's not like it's a rough-hewn wall or something, but hello. Oh. Ralph's. Do I have? I do. Do I want to use it, though? Oh, there's two armor things in this level. Yeah, I didn't think I was just gonna walk up and get that. That's unfortunate. I actually could really use armor. For a minute there, the music wasn't playing. Gauntlet, sure, why not? Take 'em. Chaos device? Again, I'll take it. Really? Oh! Why, thank you, game! Methinks I'm gonna be very, very confused here for a very long time. Although I have to say, so far, the, quite liking the design of the level. And also, what is this, part, 50, I think? And, well, you bet we're getting that. That's kind of an important item. It's been a while since I've had armor. I am so turned around right now. I mean, there is definitely an area behind here. I mean, I can hear the enemies. Question is, how do I reach it? Stop that. Oh! Okay. Let's not collect that. That's kind of a waste. Okay. No. Well, actually, really? Really? So you only have one opportunity to go through there, otherwise you have to go hit the switches again? That's kind of a pain in the butt. And everything back here is dead. Although, my thingy is full again. The, the Phoenix Rod. Still not a single solitary key, however. Don't actually need that. Jeez, how many time bombs of the ancients do you want to give me, game? I'm never gonna complain about tones of power. I'm not. Unless I get like 50 of them for some reason. Which I don't see ever happening. So is this lowered yet? No. So there's still the question of... where am I going? That was a weird noise. Okay, so over here... behind this... where have I not been? No, I've cleared out this entire section. There's that over there, but I'm not getting up there from down here. That's just not happening. Yeah, that's not happening either. I mean, there's a whole section up there that has the flying wings, but I need the flying wings to get to the flying wings. Is there something I missed in here? Yeah, no, it doesn't look it. I don't know. Well, this is the kind of thing that happens when you flail at a level blindly, RPG. You get lost. You get lost a lot. Come on, round the corner, Corvus. I don't know when this lowered, but whatever. Actually starting to run out of Dragon Claw. I mean, not really, though. I mean, there's like 500 shots in the other room, but... mostly because there's been, you know, 500... well, there's more. There's been so many... Ralphs that... just all over the place. Hell, that's back full. Can't open that yet. That's not gonna open. Ah! Neat. Can I make that? I know that something in the tunnels is opened. I just want to know if I can make that. Probably. Hello. Okay, so I do have to make that. No, no. We need to go in the mine part, RPG. No, that's the beginning. Need to go this way. Already done that. Been through there. Oh boy. Ah! Figures. Figures. There's more. That's the wall. You know, it makes a really funny noise when all three hit at the same time for the crossbow and you're right on top of it. Dragon Claw? Again, ammo for it everywhere. Okay, I think that's enough, because holy crap. It's been a whole... Has this level been nothing but Ralphs and gargoyles thus far? I think so. But then again, let's get rid of that. I'm liking the design. I mean, granted, when you look at the map, it's just a whole bunch of blocks, but, you know, we're in a mining section, and that yeah, kind of can't do anything about that. But yeah, so far, I really like this level. Again, why did they put the stuff in where most people aren't going to find... Like, we live in the age of the internet, and if I want to find out any information about the game, I probably can, even if the game's only been out for 2 days. But I still don't understand why they hid this. I mean, make 5 more maps and make it another episode. Whatever. I don't know. I'm sure there's a legitimate reason. I'm just... Like, take out Rapids and put this in. Like, really? Until next time.